Go to What is my IP address to check your current IP address. Go to Proxifier and click on Profile. Click on Proxy Server, click on Add. Now go to Proxy Link Pro. Click on Proxy Generator, choose a location. In Protocol, choose SOX5. Click on Generate. Proxy Link Pro sends you the connection information. All you have to do is copy the logins generated to authenticate. Don't forget to check the box Enable in the Authentication tab. Copy-paste the login credentials. Click on Validate. Click Check to verify the connection. In Proxifier, click on Profile, then Advanced. Services and Other Users. Make sure both boxes are checked. Go back to Profile and click DNS and Leak Protection Mode. Also click on Handle Direct Connection in the Advanced tab.